When working with King Plastics HDP materials, including the King StarBoard family of products, it is best to take thermal expansion and contraction into account to avoid constraining the product from freely expanding or contracting in response to temperature changes. King Plastics HDPE products have a thermal expansion and contraction rate of 1/32 of an inch per 40 degree temperature change per linear foot. Here are two pieces of King StarBoard ST at room temperature, or 78 degrees Fahrenheit. Here are the same pieces after they were left in an ice box in the Florida sun for several hours. Depending on your application, there are numerous ways to account for the material's expansion and contraction. Here are a few tips. Don't over-torque screws, as this doesn't allow for expansion and contraction. Avoid butting HDPE parts together. If the exposed gap is an issue, you can cover it up so the parts are allowed to expand behind the cover freely. Use your preferred fastening method to attach the cover. Also, don't butt ends of a part up to a solid structure, not allowing for expansion to occur. If you're mounting a piece of HDPE to a wall or another vertical surface, consider using keyhole slots instead of screwing. This will help compensate for expansion and contraction while hiding your fasteners. The frame can also be used to hold a free-floating part in place. In this scenario, silicone or rubber balls can be used as a cheap gasketing material to stop the part from rattling in the frame. If you are using screws, you can slot or oversize your screw holes. This will allow for better expansion and contraction. For more information regarding thermal expansion and contraction of King Plastics HDPE, please contact your distributor or King Plastic Corporation.